Well, here we go. There's the champion, Dan Gable, as lost in high school or college against Larry Owings, the sophomore from Hubbard, Oregon. This is the first period. There Owings goes again on an underarm spin and a roll through. Beautiful by Owings to make it 4. He hasn't got it yet. There he does. Gable looks a bit tired. Yes, he does. 4 minutes on the way. He's got it down. The 2-point takedown. And Dan Gable is bewildered by the score. But he can't figure out that score. Perry just needs to score 13-9. Now there's only 3 seconds remaining. The final score, there it is. 13-11. First coming Gable after 181 in a row has lost to the sophomore from the University of Washington, Larry Owings, being swept off his feet by a